Just want to say that before you watch the video, to if you can like and subscribe to my YouTube page because I'm going to post a lot more videos like such. But before I show you the video, I just wanted to say that anybody that is wanting to change your life in any type of way, I guarantee you that fitness is the key to that. The reason why I say that is because being physically active and staying fit physically can also alter the way that you think. Because the more fit that you are, the more healthier you are in your head. So I just want to say that, hey, I'm pretty sure that everybody's heard it a lot saying that, you got to be mentally strong, you got to be physically fit. And that's the thing. That's really true. You got to do that. But the thing is that you gotta stay dedicated to it. You can't just say, "Oh, I'm gonna work out for like one day out of the week," and then like next week you might be like, "I don't feel like working out. It's just too much for me. I don't feel like doing it. I got this and this to do." The most number one thing that people tend to do when it comes to working out is they love to give excuses. I guarantee you right now that you have not worked out within a week. Matter of fact, not even a week. I guarantee you a month. If you have within a month, that is great. Good for you. Keep it up. But for those that have not, please get to it. Because I guarantee you your life will change completely. I guarantee you that. So, with that said, I'm gonna go ahead and show you the video, and I hope that you like it.